Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. This is Ninth Legion. Let's play some more Rise of the Tomb Raider, and we've just blown open the entrance to this hidden cave, possible tomb dealy, which I'm trying to get down. Now, can I actually get onto the ladder? Yes, I can. I can also get off the ladder. That's great, Lara. That's not what I was trying to do. Okay, get onto the ladder. Brilliant. And now I want you to go down the ladder. Oh, there we go. Okay. Sometimes the control's not the most intuitive thing. Cool. Challenge completed. Extra credits. Extra experience. Get off the... There we go. Man, sometimes she's really difficult to control with stuff like that. Ooh, this is actually quite big. Where's that optional tomb? Where are you there? Oh, yeah, you're totally down here. Okay, I was... Okay. It's nice to know I was right. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. It's fine. We're fine. I wasn't expecting to fall off that, but it's fine. Looks like someone was living down here. I mean, we are near an old Soviet prison, so I imagine maybe escaped prisoners or something like that. Ooh, there's a mural or something over there. And some more of this ore to grab. I don't actually know what this is needed for, but we've got quite a lot of it, so I'm sure that's handy. Or I'm sure it will come in handy. Is this a thing I can study? Yes, okay.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Man, we are doing really well with learning Greek. And more ore. I'm always very jealous of how easily characters learn languages in computer games like this. I mean, it's a cool mechanic, but it just makes me feel really sad, because I don't know any other languages. I mean, I can barely speak English some days. It's something I always want to improve about myself, but I just never seem to get around to it. Okay, before we head...
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry.
Can't imagine why.
Soviets find something down there.
Possibly, but it also looks like the whole place just started caving in on them, so, you know. Whoa, what the... Is that... oil? Or was that... Ooh, that's like tar! Why is there tar bubbling up from the ground? I wasn't expecting that, but okay. How do we feel about dropping into the unknown? Oh, I thought that was going to be a long slide, but actually not that bad. Can I get back up there? Yeah, I can. Okay.
There's water down below.
Yeah.
Sounds like a great volume.
No, I mean, it's more of a puddle, I'll be honest.
A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
Come on, give me the hidden information.
And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Nothing else around. Oh yeah, there's actually way more water. Right, where am I actually trying to go? Oh, straight across. Cool. I was about to try and drop. I was going to try and drop off the ledge there, but no, that is not what I need to do. I'm guessing we've got to jump across to the right. Whoa! Ah! Shit! Okay, we're fine. That was what I was expecting to happen up top. How do I get back out of here? Can't go back up that way now. Damn.
Its icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
It's actually pretty good metalwork. There's some nice finery on there. Okay, some kind of mechanism in the center of the room.
That's got to be part of the works.
Am I flooding another place? Right now, in this game, we flood so many, like, historical ruins. It's a bit disconcerting, I have to say. Okay, so we can get up that way. So what do I need to do down here? Ooh, what the hell is that? That looks like a turbine blade or something. Weird. Okay. Well, I guess the obvious thing is to jump on it, because that's what Laura seems to do with everything, so... Alley-oop. Oh! Oh! Right, okay, and I've got to drop through the gap there. Cool, okay. I have no idea what I just did, or why I did it, or what's going to happen, but okay. We lowered the water level, which is pretty cool. And now stuff's falling down behind me. Okay. I feel like this is going to start filling up with water again or something. Which is probably bad. I do need more arrows, so grab that. What's this? Is that another mural?
An oil cask.
What's... Okay. Oh, can I blow that open, maybe? I'm not sure I should blow that open. That doesn't seem like a good idea. What's happening back in here? Is everything still spinning? Yeah, okay. Still not entirely happy about the stuff falling from the ceiling, but okay. Oh, there's something over there. More coins. So I can get back out of here fairly easily by just climbing up there. So I guess if we need to come back this way, we can. There doesn't appear to be anything below me. I don't actually think I can dive in this water anyway. So, what happens if I shoot that? Well, but we know it's a cask of oil in a computer game. It's going to explode, but let's put this to the test. Okay. Nothing terribly bad happened. Oh! New base camp? This far underground? Okay, let's light that up. I am definitely going to need more wood. We've got to go on a wood hunt soon. Oh, no one's going to start talking. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so what do we got down here? I wasn't expecting to find a campfire down here.
Water's eroding everything.
Yeah, that's what water does.
There won't be much left in a few decades.
Whoa! Wow, okay, this is the actual tomb. All of that was just getting to the actual challenge tomb. Damn. Okay. What else is around here? Whoa, whoa, shit. No, not that. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna bet there's some hidden goodies around here somewhere. Okay, that over there is breakable. So that's going to help us fill this place up with water. So if there's anything low down, we've got to get it before we start filling this place up with water. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, okay. Well, I broke that. I missed the timer on it. Damn. At least it didn't kill me. Just made it more difficult to get back up there, I guess. Shit, okay. How... Yeah, this is why we've got to fill the place with water so we can get up there, because that was never going to work. Okay. Can't actually see any goodies down here. Can I get back up there? Yeah, I can probably jump up here, maybe? No. Okay. What about over here? There we go, okay. Now, can we actually make this at all? No, okay, we are stuck down here, so... We've already checked the left-hand side. Something over this side, maybe? Because we need to... Got to do something with some of these. There's a whole bunch of chambers branching off as well. Damn, this place is big! Huh. Okay, that's like what we just blew up, but we don't have any oil canisters around here. I did see some back in the other room. Oh, in fact, there's some here. And some more arrows. Can I pick these up? Oh, shit, I can. Okay. Right, so we set this here. No, I want you to just... Actually, I just want to drop it. Can I just drop the damn thing? What's the drop key when it's at home? I've already forgotten. Oh, well. We'll just chuck it instead. That should be close enough. Now, I wonder if I can actually set these off with bow and arrow, or does it need to be... Oh, that actually looks like it will work. Okay, now the waters are rising. How much are they going to rise? Okay, not too much. That's not bad, actually. What's the key to go underwater again? Oh, there we go. Aha, and now we can get onto this side. This part was too high up previously. We couldn't actually get to here. Why do I want to go here? Something through there, I guess. Wait, this is where I came in. Why am I back here? Why has that reappeared? Interesting. Okay, so that's respawned, but this is where I was earlier. Okay. So what's the purpose of that tunnel then? I'm confused. Maybe we don't need that. Okay, ooh, now that's breakable though. And I've got a raft, and I've got a gate, and I've got... Oh man, there's a lot of stuff here. This is all just to help me get to the top of this place. Okay, grab another arrow. Okay, 3 sets of explosive stuff. And I can also jump on that. What is jumping on that going to do? What's that connected to?
Looks like it's connected to that floodgate.
Okay, but before I do that, do I not need to break that? And if I need to break that, how do I break it? Maybe I've got to throw one of these over there? What if they float? I've got 3 of them, so let's try it. Can I toss one? That doesn't float. Unless it's going to resurface. Maybe I put the raft there, and I blow it up on the raft? Ooh, maybe that would work. But then I might need the raft for something else. Shit. Okay, let's try the floodgate first. But if I add more water in, I'm going to lose these. No, we've got to do something with the lower level one first, I'm sure. I'm going to try this. Can I maneuver you in any way? Not really. Can I actually get off you? Can I push you? Ah, damn, I can't actually move the thing at all. Huh. How do I break that? Maybe I don't need to. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Maybe I should do the very obvious thing that is being obviously pointed out to me. Oh, that moved the raft. Interesting, okay. And that raised all the water up. Now that's going to close, and the water level is going to start dropping, which means the raft is going to move back to the other side of the room, which means I've got a very short space of time, I think, to do shit. This! No, throw it! Ah, fuck! Hey! Okay, that kind of worked.
Should be able to swim through now.
Swim through where? I don't know what I did. I blew something up, which I think I was meant to do. I don't know. Oh, that actually didn't raise the water very much. I just like how Lara doesn't give 1 second's thought to actually, you know, drowning all these ancient relics and monuments and stuff. It's like this is all in a day's work for her. Priceless historical places and monuments drowned forever. Okay, another thing to explode, and something up there.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Interesting, okay.
Another barrier. How can I get to this one?
Ooh, there's something up there as well. Ooh, wow, that's actually quite a lot of stuff. That's good, because I'm going to need that cloth for healing purposes. I used up most of my cloth earlier. Salvage. Cool. Okay, so that opens up a passageway through here. But I need to get something flammable or explosive to there. I can't just damage that by shooting it or anything, can I? No. Where do I get my explosives from? I guess I could try and throw one in there. Throw one up into the passageway and then just run up there and grab it. That might work. Can I swim with one of these, actually? No. Damn it! So I can't get any closer than the bottom of the stairs if I'm going to try and throw one up there. Well, unless I try and move the raft into position again, but that's not going to help. No, that was really short. How the hell do I do this? Where do I get my explosives for this? If not that, because I'm... Okay, they are respawning slowly. Or just apparently appearing out of nowhere. Interesting. What happens if we open the vent again? Oh, what's up there? Oh, more loot. Cool.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
So that's got to be the foreman they were talking about in the previous one of those we found. Okay, let's try this again. Maybe something's changed now? I don't see what benefit this is giving me right now. I mean, yeah, I can use that to get up here. But I still won't be able to get up here with an explosive canister. And there's nothing in here that I can use to break that. Unless I'm just missing it. Okay, we're going to try one thing. I don't think it's going to work, but we're going to try it anyway, because, you know, why the hell not? Now, to make this work, I need to get everything kind of in position. Whoa! Oh, wow, there's actually... I think the game's getting frustrated with me not figuring this out, because it's giving me more and more explosive canisters. Okay, I'm going to pop that one there. Okay, fine, it can fall off the edge. I've got plenty more where that came from. Let's not put it right on the edge, maybe. Okay. Right. Now we do this, and maybe I can throw this onto the raft? Oh, now that's underwater. Good. Now they're all underwater, and I can't pick them up. Okay, my idea... Okay, my idea might still work, but I need to do it in the other order. Okay, I've got to get this onto the raft before it's in position. Which actually makes my life easier. Nope! Ah, shit! God! Damn it. Ooh, now I'm stuck. That drop-off there is treacherous. Okay, I have an idea. I think it might still work. Okay. I'm going to throw that onto there now. Okay, we're good. Then I run up here, jump on the thing. Notice there's a thing here and run up there first, because I got distracted and only just spotted this. Cool. Apparently I'm full of all the metal ore. Nice. Are there any more of those around? Have I been running past a whole bunch of those? Entirely possible. Okay, now this goes. And, okay, the canister is still on it. So, all I've got to do is swim over there. As quickly as I can. I've got to get on here. Pick that up. Okay, throw that up there. Oh,
yes,
boy.
It worked.
Okay, that was actually the right thing to do. Jesus, that was complicated. Alright, and now we can blow this motherfucking thing open. But I think I'm going to take a break here, because... this is going to cause a whole bunch more water to come in. They're going to have a whole new bunch of problems to deal with. It's going to be a whole kind of thing. So, I'm going to take a break right now. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. Do feel free to let me leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and hopefully I'm going to see you later for the next one of these. Bye.